The story of compact discs began in the 1970s. Two major companies, Philips and Sony, worked together to create the first CD standard. One key figure was Kees Schoehammer Immink, a Dutch engineer at Philips, who developed the coding system that made it possible to store huge amounts of data on a disc for that time. Born in the mid-20th century, he dedicated his life to digital technologies, contributing not only to CDs, but also to the development of DVDs and Blu-ray.